Once upon a time, I had a crazy jealous ex who thought I was cheating on them with a sandwich. Yes, a sandwich. They became convinced that every time I ordered a sandwich, it was actually a secret code for meeting up with someone else. They would follow me to sandwich shops, spying on me from a distance and interrogating me about every condiment choice. One day, they even tried to confront the sandwich itself, screaming at it in the middle of a crowded deli. Needless to say, we broke up soon after, and I learned to be more careful with my lunch choices. It was a sandwich saga of jealousy.